Well, fantastic to be in Dublin this morning and then up here this afternoon with Sinn Féin team of MEPs and all of us making a contribution to explain to people the importance of returning a strong team to the European Parliament. You know, this is an election that we in the North were not supposed to have, and without doubt I'm the MEP that that the Tories do not want to see returned. And I think it's important that people remember what the Brexiteer Minister David Davis said, that he was surprised at the influence that Sinn Féin had during the Brexit negotiations, because he knew that we put the Good Friday Agreement into the heart of the negotiations. He knew that the whole issue of the border and no hardening of the border was being understood across Europe because of the work that we have done. So what we need people to do on Thursday the 23rd of May is to come out to vote for myself, number one, and then on the 24th of May in Dublin to vote for Lynn, Leah and Matt, number one there too.
What we want to see is a progressive Europe. So by returning Sinn Féin MEPs from the 32 counties of this island, what you're saying to Brussels and to those elites is, we're opposed to Brexit, we will defend Ireland's interests in Brexit, but we're also up for the challenge of tackling climate change, and we're also not going to just be nodding dogs when it comes to the EU agenda. We are your watchdog in Brussels.
Sinn Féin have been the party that have delivered for Ireland in the European Parliament, and we want to be returned there with a strong mandate so that we can continue to fight for the Irish people on all the issues that matter. We've already delivered on Brexit. We've already ensured that Ireland has been central to the Brexit negotiations. We also have a lot of work to do in relation to all the key issues. We need to ensure that we have common agriculture policy funding protected and increased. We need to fight against the proposal to spend €13 billion on a European Common Defence Fund, another name for a European army. We need to resist the European Commission's proposals to introduce a vulture directive, which essentially will allow the free rein that Fianna Gael and Fianna Fáil have given to the banks to continue. Only Sinn Féin MEPs can be assured and can be committed to putting the Irish people first. So we need your support on the 23rd and 24th of May. Big E Lynn, support Sinn Féin.